Two men have been arrested in Saudi Arabia for offering free hugs to passers-by in the capital, Riyadh. The Saudi religious police detained the two young men for indulging in exotic practices and offending public order. The free hugs movement aims to brighten up people's lives by offering strangers hugs. A young Saudi man, Bandar Al-Swed, posted a video of himself offering hugs to male strangers on YouTube, where it has received nearly 1.5 meters views. After seeing the free hugs campaign in many different countries, I decided to do it in my own country, Mr. Swed told Al Arabiya News. I liked the idea and thought it could bring happiness to Saudi Arabia. Britain's independent newspaper reports that his video inspired two more young Saudis, Abdul Rahman Al-Khail and a friend. They offered hugs, advertised on a placard in one of Riyadh's main shopping streets. They were subsequently arrested by the kingdom's religious police, the Commission for the Promotion of Virtue and Prevention of Vice, which is charged with ensuring that Sharia law is strictly adhered to. The two were required to sign a pledge that they would not offer hugs again, reports say.